All right, so we've got a block storm water. I think it runs out to the street. It's come up here. Comes up in that puddle down there. This is where I think it comes out here. And there's a damp spot here, which sort of indicates that there's a break in the pipe, possibly from when they put this broadband in. Put a little penetrator in. Gently on the pit. On something there. Looks like there's something going on under here. Oh yeah, we've come fast here, there's no pipe here. There's my head, but there's the hose anyway. There's no pipe there. There is no pipe. We've just gone into the earth. Going somewhere. We've gone a long way. There we go. Okay. Well, we might go from there, Terry. Derek, it's good. On the count of three. One, two, three. That looks good. Success.
Now just take over there. Show you some of the roots that come out.
Thank you. time.
Yeah, thanks Terry. I'll just go up and have a look there and pull it out because I think I'm a bit stuck now.
Trusty double barrel. Good on your double barrel. Got the roots today. For my fans. You lazy little so-and-so. Sleeping on the job again. Ratty.
Yeah, bringing out onto the job.
Thanks, Terry. All good, lazy rat?
All good.
All good.
All good, Terry?
All good.
So you've tried clearing this before, Terry?
2 years ago, a plumber came out and said that the drain that you looked at,
yeah,
which you said didn't work,
yeah,
was the problem, and said all of that garden bed had to be ripped up and the pipes replaced.
Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, I thought it was that one too at the beginning, but obviously not. So I'm glad we found it.
Obviously someone who knows what they're doing.
Thanks, mate.